And you think perhaps some of this $1 billion will trickle down to the Apple R&D team so they can fix their substandard software? Have you heard of the heap zone issue with your MacBook Pro? Well, I have. As you can see, I have basically a state-of-the-art MacBook Pro, but I can't make movies. Why not? Because of the heap zone. Look, I'm an independent guy. I make movies about mortgage fraud, vintage tennis, weddings, women, puppies, and motorcycles. And, of course, I've been known to make the occasional movie about the simple things like, you know, walks in the park. You know, ordinary, mundane things that people do. I make movies about the common human experience. And what's going on right now, unfortunately, in that experience, should raise eyebrows for anybody. And it makes me feel that Apple's taking a shit on its loyal client base. Because I cannot make a movie. I can't make a movie in iMovie. I went to download the free Final Cut 10. Or X, whichever it is, can't get that, alright? Apple needs to fix this shit, and they need to fix it now, because I will do the unthinkable. I will defect, and I will go back to PCs. Or I don't know what kind of mushrooms the R&D people were doing at Apple when they introduced this, the new programs, the iLife 11 and iMovie 11, but it's, you know, purely poisonous for me right now. Can't get my work done. We don't get food.